Hello guys, welcome to our channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. It's absolutely free.
Like, share and comment.
And today we are doing the
sister tag.
Welcome.
First question. By any chance, are you twins?
You can say we are twins because we share the same birthday. That is referring to the date and the month also.
Really?
Yes. Yes.
So we actually have a 2 year gap.
Okay, the second question. Do people get you mixed up?
Yes, they do.
How?
Yeah, they get mixed up between who is Dorothy and who is Viata. Sometimes they call me Viata. Sometimes they call Viata Dorothy. And even sometimes our own family members, like our mom.
Give us an incident.
So many.
Do you ever argue?
Yes, we do argue most of the time.
But mostly it's just over some minor issues.
Like washing the dishes.
Cleaning the house.
Yeah, minor stuff like that. Does as sisters
it,
do.
Does it mean that one of you is lazy?
Yes, of course, one of us has to be lazy. It depends with what, with what we are referring to. Sometimes I'm the lazy one in some parts, sometimes...
On very few occasions.
Okay, let's go to the fourth question. What is the best thing about one another?
I would say that the best thing about my sister is that most of the time,
another one,
she cheers you up. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
I would say that the best thing about her is that she cheers you up most of the time. Like when you're lazing around, she will come and tell you to do something productive and stop being useless. That's what I would say.
I'd say what I like about Viata is wakati kuna shida and you need someone to listen to you, she will always be there to listen to you and to encourage you. When you're down, you feel better.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay. That's very nice of you. Let's go to...
And the fifth question is, who takes longer between the two of you to get ready in shower?
I can't deny.
Viata takes longer. She can take forever. Until you get sleep.
And who takes longer to dress?
Viata.
Can't deny too.
She can dress when you are going somewhere until you feel like leaving her.
Our sixth question. What do you prefer mostly? Heels or flat?
Heels. Because I'm short.
And for me, I would prefer flats because they are more comfortable and you don't get tired very fast.
Yes, flats are comfortable but heels are cute.
Okay.
Our seventh question. What do you prefer putting on mostly? Skirts or dresses?
I would prefer skirts.
Me too, I prefer skirts.
Why?
Why?
Skirts are more comfortable than dresses.
Yeah, me too, I would say they are more comfortable than dresses.
Okay, that was our seventh question. Let's go to our eighth question. Because that was our seventh question. Mm-hmm. Do you have anything matching?
Yes, we have a lot of things matching. Clothes, shoes,
bed sheets.
Almost many stars. We have many stars matching.
How do they match? Is it a coincidence or you just go and find yourself buying?
It's not a coincidence.
Most of the time we do buy them.
You just buy duplicate, then you come and share?
Yeah, sometimes you go and find something looking nice, then you at the back of my mind, you say, let me buy two. One, I can give it to my sister.
Means you're not matching then.
We are matching because they look alike. We are forcing them too much.
That's the end of our sister tag today. If you have any other suggestion that you'd like us to add in our sister tag, leave a comment in the comment section below. Thank you.
Remember to subscribe.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Thank you.